this magic moment was to start wearing red heels. But men eventually abandoned the trend, and women picked it up. Marie Antoinette was famous for her heels. One of her shoes sold for about $50,000 at an auction. But just like the French queen, heels would eventually fall to grace. Once the French Revolution